OTT Play, Lost and Found.
Hello, welcome to another podcast of OTT Play Lost and Found, one show that's going to give you info about critically acclaimed films but lesser known, and you might not have watched them yet, but you should. Stay locked. This is your host, Nikhil, with you. The film in the spotlight for today, A Death in the Gunj. Konkana Sen Sharma's directorial debut, A Death in the Gunj, may be packaged like a whodunit, but is a lot more than just that. Prior to the film's release, the actress-filmmaker had shared that it was loosely inspired from the stories her father narrated to her as a child. Set in 1979 in Makhluxigunj, this mystery revolves around a family vacation that doesn't exactly go as planned. The ensemble cast comprises Tilottama Shome, Gulshan Devaya, Vikrant Masse, Kalki Kekla, Ranveer Shore and Jim Sarba. The film delivers as a classic mystery and lulls the audience into a world where one is always uncertain about the events to follow. It helps significantly that cinematographer Sirsha Ray translates Sen Sharma's vision closely and intuitively, much like an artist's impression. A Death in the Gunj has to be Masse's most compelling performance. In the film, Masse slips into the protagonist, Shuttu, who is also used as a vehicle to convey the flip side of being quietly repressed. The film's ending received divided opinions, but for those who love a touch of fantasy and the atmosphere of an old-school mystery, this one's a must-watch. If you haven't watched this flick yet, see it on Amazon Prime Video. Alright, that's the Lost and Found film for today's podcast. I shall be back again with another film or show that turned out to be a hidden gem. Until next time, it's your host Nikhil out of here. Aaj kya dekhoge? OTT Play se poocho.
OTT Play, Lost and Found.